as a lawyer of the of number of the victims.
Yes.
What obstacles will you face, or do you think you will face in the future of this court?
We have two main questions, actually, that will be solved, or is very important things to for the court to decide, or not to decide, to discuss. And first of all, is the question of the armed conflict, how it will be considered, if it will be considered as an international armed conflict or a non-international armed conflict. That's one question. And then, of course, is another question is whether you can find that Mr. Nouri was involved in the way that the prosecutor is asking for in the lawsuit. And that will, in the end of this proceedings, we will see whether all this evidence and the oral evidence will show that. And now we have the first day with starting with the first victim and the first witness of everything.
But after the Nouri's lawyers talked about the case, it became more challenging.
Yes, of course, because they were pointed out the thing that it's been so much written in the media, and people had listened and read many things about this, and one can then say that perhaps it could be a problem that everybody will say the same thing when they come to the court. But I'm not so worried about that, because my clients, they have had their time in the Gardaş prison, or they have had their relatives who were executed, and that they would tell their own story. But of course, they have pointed out important things, the defense lawyers, what the problem can be. And that could, of course, problem, or I mean, it's an obstacle, as you say, yes.